consider the plight of an evaporator coil. It's an essential part of a central air conditioning or heat pump system, but most homeowners don't know it exists. The evaporator coil is often located on top of a gas furnace or inside an air handler. It's a common misconception to believe that the gray metal box outside of your home creates all the cool, conditioned air that can make life indoors exceptionally comfortable. Its main job is to prepare refrigerant and then pump it through the tubing you see connected to the unit. This refrigerant travels all the way to the evaporator coil inside your gas furnace or air handler. When the refrigerant arrives at the evaporator coil, it gets very cold. In fact, the evaporator coil itself gets very cold. When the warm, humid air from inside your home passes over the cold evaporator coil, the water vapor in that air condenses on the evaporator coil. That's a technical way to say the cold evaporator coil removes humidity from the air inside your home. That conditioned air is then returned to your home through the ductwork. So now you know that the evaporator coil is the real star in a split system central air conditioning or heat pump system. Given the importance of an evaporator coil to your home's central air conditioning system, let's take a closer look at a special evaporator coil. The Alumafin 7 evaporator coil is quite different from the one that might be in your home's current air conditioning or heat pump system. The Alumafin 7 evaporator coil is all aluminum. Aluminum has outstanding corrosion resistance that can help extend the life of the evaporator coil. The Alumafin 7 evaporator coil tubing is just 7 millimeters in size. These small tubes carry the cold refrigerant across the fins, which is where the condensation or water vapor removal process occurs. The tube size is important because the smaller the tubing, the more efficient the heat transfer process. The inside of the tubing contains grooves too. These grooves help to create a turbulence in the refrigerant as it passes through the small tubing. That's huge because this bouncing effect gives the refrigerant molecules more time to come in contact with the outside of the tubing. And that contact determines the efficiency and optimization of the heat transfer process. The fins are bonded to the aluminum tubing. There are so many fins that they might appear as a solid surface, but when you look closer, you'll see that each fin is aligned precisely to create another place for heat transfer. The fins help to absorb and spread the cold from the refrigerant in the small tubing. Together, the fins create a large cold surface area for the warm, humid air to pass over and condensation to occur. And speaking of surface area, the fins on an Alumafin 7 evaporator coil are not flat, they're multi-louvered. Look closely. These louvers help to create more opportunities for the warm, humid air to lose water vapor. Another benefit of the small size tubing and multi-louvered fins relates to the physical size of the Alumafin 7 evaporator coil. The smaller tubing and the multi-louvered fins allow the evaporator coil to be smaller in total size without a loss of performance. That can be really important if your local HVAC dealer needs to install the coil in a tight space. So now you know a few of the enhancements that you'll find on an Alumafin 7 evaporator coil. But there are many more. Ask your local HVAC dealer to explain them to you so that you fully understand the benefits to you and your home. 21-inch depth for easy access and tight installations. Optimized for 410A refrigerant. Single-piece access panel with tight seal that helps to keep conditioned air from escaping. Flow rater mounts on the access panel for easier servicing. Drain pan provides outstanding condensate management. Thick drain pan rail to keep drain pan secure. Corrosion and mold resistant thermoplastic drain pan features no water retention design. Foil faced insulation covers the internal casing to reduce cabinet condensation. Seal tight customized suction and liquid grommets for easy installation and removal. Thermoplastic drain pan with secondary drain connections feature vertical flow design, allowing for upflow and downflow installations. By now, you should have a better understanding of why an evaporator coil is such an important component of your home's central air conditioning and heat pump system. You probably also now realize that not all evaporator coils are created equal, and that an Alumafin 7 evaporator coil should be your preferred choice. So the next time the weather is hot outside and you're cool and comfortable inside your home, say thanks to the evaporator coil.
Thank goodness for Goodman.